We've long argued that the objectification of women should be regarded as a discriminatory practice, one that should be considered to constitute sexual harassment and treated as threats to the health, well-being, and status of women and girls. Ad Standards does not address concerns about sexual objectification or even seem to grasp the concept. They frequently dismiss complaints of sexual objectification because, as they say, there's no explicit nudity or no private parts showing, or because images are only mildly sexualized, like we've seen, or because the woman being objectified or the women being objectified appear confident and in control. But treating women as sexualized props and defining them by their sexual appeal harms women as a whole, even if advertisers portray them as confident, sexualized props.